And just into our newsroom, this fire is causing power outages in the Forestbrook area. Horry County Fire Rescue says this is near Fountain Point Lane. They say there are traffic lights out around Burkale and Clay Pond Roads. And right now, Santee Cooper is reporting around 5,000 customers are in the dark. They estimate power to be back on, though, around 5.